esta oportunidad que me da BD acá va muy conectada con los principios que me inculcaron mis padres. El tema de dar sin recibir nada a cambio.
BD has a mission and a vision that we are going to advance the world of health. So the volunteer service trip helps and allows us to take our employees, immerse them with other organizations, nonprofits, to create a difference for the population and communities we are serving.
We do volunteer service trips because it gives our organization a deep understanding of what people around the world who really don't have the access to healthcare that they should, what they go through on a daily basis.
Estamos aquí desde el mes de septiembre que nos diagnosticaron con leucemia. Y me dice, ¿tienen dónde quedarse? Y le dije, no, aquí cerca del hospital no. Y me dijo, pues la voy a trasladar la voy a canalizar al albergue a Casa de la Amistad. Y Nadir poquito a poco fue siendo ella. Si no tuviéramos la Casa de la Amistad, pues como siempre lo he dicho, Nadir lo hubiera muerto.
Y la oportunidad de venir acá y ver a niños que padecen de cáncer es ver si mi hijo estuviese pasando por algo así, igual, te rompe el corazón.
We were surrounded by the impact of what individuals, both the patients and the families, experience, and it made it very real, very tangible, and also, at least for myself, and I believe for all of my colleagues who have been on this trip and teammates with me, made us want to ensure that we were doing our very best to create an impact.
I wanted to respect their job because what they do is amazing.
The love that they have for the kids, for the purpose, like you can put a price to it. And I'm really happy I got to leave it. And the opportunity for me, it's just amazing. I'm gonna go back home and I'm not gonna be the same, for sure.
Working for a global company like this with a lot of social responsibility, it means a lot for not only for the people these guys are helping, but also for their employees.
I met so many amazing people and we are so different, but living with them for 3 weeks hasn't been a problem. It's been super cool.
I've never been with such a diverse group of people coming from so many different backgrounds. And it's amazing just seeing a group that's able to work together so well and that's united by a single cause.
Hay trabajo duro, hard work, pero también hay diversión. Mis compañeros hoy día son mis amigos.
I've been here 15 years. It's my first volunteer service trip, hopefully not my last. And just to see the invigoration, motivation, and energy of the team to make a difference, to support the cause behind CDLA has been something that just reinforces my desire to continue to say that I am BD and I work for BD.
What I take away from this trip is the smile faces from the children. That was the best.
Y eso es algo que no puedes valorarlo, no tiene precio. Es un impacto que he vivido y es honesto, es sincero. Realmente, aquel que quiera hacer una experiencia de voluntariado en BD, no temas. Es una experiencia extraordinaria.